Antoine Loop comes up with the play of the game.